You see, nobody kills anybody in my house except me. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Vanilla ice cream. Chocolate double fudge. I guess it's your lucky day, big boy. Don't worry, sweetness, your honeymoon will come.
Go ahead, pick it up. Go ahead, old boy. I want you to pick it up.
Step aside, Butch. You're far from okay.
What now?
What now? Let me tell you what now. I'm gonna call a couple of pipe hitting niggas here who will come work on these homes here with a pair of pliers and a blowtorch. You hear me talking, hillbilly boy? I ain't through with you for a damn sight. I'm gonna get medieval on your ass.
Now, what now between me and you?
Oh, that what now? Well, let me tell you what now between me and you. There's no me and you. Not no more.
So we cool?
Yeah, we're cool. Two things. Don't tell nobody about this. This shit's between me and you and the soon-to-be living rest of his short-ass life in agonizing pain, Mr. Rapist here. It ain't nobody else's business. Two, leave town. Tonight. Right now. And when you're gone, stay gone. Or you'll be gone. You've lost all your Toronto privileges. Deal?
Deal.
I get your ass out of here.